Gathering
dew, I mean, how romantic is that? My name is Nadim, and I've been living in China for the past 9 years. As a show host, I've had the chance to shadow people from different walks of life to learn more about their work. Rural doctors, forest rangers, and poverty alleviation officials. But now, I want to challenge myself and learn a new trade, for real this time. So I've decided to become a Jingju apprentice.
Left, legger, 是不是？离得近一点，噔噔噔噔，你看整个人，你这是不是像不像把他刀剁他的刀啊？OK，真不真实？你这手都得感觉是有力量的。
他不是光在这儿，盘他。OK。对，但是做这个，你别往后，这个不好，对，是吗？因为我做这个，因为我还记得，你们都说，
重心，
重心，对，
对啊。
所以重心，对，
但是没让你往前，你这有点跳那个交谊舞华尔兹。 他的仰着，对，他的仰着，对。来，一二三，对，滑，疼，等别别别别别，你看你这手，这干嘛呢？在这儿，你都这样，要猴拳了，知道吗？注意注意点左手啊。
Everything that Zhu Laoshi has said in terms of how I should open my hand or where I should put the sword or when I get off the bed, how my body should turn and how my head should be at first. And then all of that, I really need to go over and over and over again.
一二三四五六，看着了，看着了吗？你擦汗没看着？结束了？没有没有，但是我因为我速度。
已经快，还得再乘以二，你没速度。来，再来，再来，这手扒拉它上来啊！一二三四五，一二。哎，对对对，这儿，你是不是别扭？你去原地的，先回身看住它，扒拉它。
但是没有时间看它。
你快点回身啊！但是加速度的时候，我觉得所有的东西太快，来不及。你让于慧康老师慢慢陪你练。一二三四，对呀对呀，一二三四五六。Everything
is happening so fast on stage, and I know that Yu Laoshi is an extremely fast person, and I just have to really match his energy.
唱，唱，唱，哎，去寻找，看看屋里有没有可疑的东西。看到什么了？
没什么。然后到这个，
对，你看到了吗？
对，
看到了，你得有反应，你得让观众都知道。
但是我现在我的背是对观众，
对你背冲观众都是能感觉到的。真实的去看啊。
但是这儿什么都没有。
你现在看，怎么没有？你刚才关的门啊？ 墙啊，对不对？都是你第一次来的这个墙，这是一个你的房间，你都得要看它呀，真实的去看啊，再去听，真实的去听，就地下边空的嘛，会不会下边还有地道？对，你要把观众带到你这个剧情里面，啊，去真的去表演。这个是一个非常好的建议。When
he said those words, something just clicked, and it was as if there was a light bulb that immediately turned on. Ding, everything just sort of fell into place. And that gave me purpose. That gave my eyes a purpose where they should look and try to imagine the scenario as if it was reality.
真的去去敲，唱唱唱，大把一个唱。对，你这样就跟刚才是不一样的了，能看出你内心是有东西的，你真的看到了东西。唱唱唱，大把一个唱。没有，
嗯，没有，
没有，好，唱菜带，唱。
这是什么？眼罩。
眼啊，
给你增加一个环节，就是再体会一下黑灯以后，啊，真实摸黑的感觉，好不好？
这个还奇怪。
扔蜡烛，你可以感受一下。啷啷啷啷啷啷啷，把你的动作都好。你感觉真的是黑了，走。
是真的黑。
是真的黑，走。对，你不好好摸，容易脑袋撞在墙上了。对，去找桌子在哪儿呢？你刚才要睡觉的那个桌子。
他首先要感受到黑天当中，是一个什么感觉啊？他才能，由内而外的去表现出来。
张开手。
是这吗？啊，
对，你有感觉吗？这就是真的。你看，尤其你最后不确定的时候，他是这种感觉。它不是这种感觉啊，明白吗？
明白。
今天给你布置点作业，嗯，写一个人物小传，啊，回去你可以看一个完整的三岔口，然后你再从你的角度去写一写。还有一个就是第二个作业，
还有都 OK，
对，
还有都 OK。
参观梅兰芳纪念馆，啊哈，啊，对你也会有帮助的。他有很多很多作品，啊，其实你就拿。咱们都知道的《贵妃醉酒》举例，嗯，啊，有三种，叫梅花、文花，没有花，嗯，它能表演的文花，啊，没有酒，它能表演的喝酒，嗯，没有桥，它能表演怎么过桥，
嗯，好，可以。
I'm spending the afternoon here today. It was an assignment from Zhu Laoshi. He wanted me to come to Mei Lanfang Memorial Hall and check it out. He used to be a male actor of female roles or dan, and he left his legacy on this art so much so that whenever you speak of Peking opera, the name Mei Lanfang is bound to crop up. He lived here in the later part of his years, and now they turned it into some sort of a museum. So,It should be interesting. I'm extremely excited. This is the costume that Mei Lanfang wore for one of his famous plays, 大王别姬. Just look at.These intricate details. I mean, the attention to details and the intricate patterns and the clash of colors. It's incredibly beautiful. From the orange to the blue to the purple to the pink to the red to the yellow to the green to the white. Wow.This is an undergarment that Peking opera performers used to wear, and it's made actually of bamboo. Because the costumes are so many layers and because they're so thick, they would wear these to just cool them down underneath all of the outfit that they would wear, and that would give them just a little bit of cooling effect.And here is the many movements of swords that Mei Lanfang would have done, or the character of Mei Lanfang on stage would have performed. And even though it's with weapons, the names are quite interesting. They're quite pretty names. You have the upturned butterfly, or the swift lightning, gyrating wind,Gathering dew, I mean, how romantic is that? Stopping the wind? Wow.
if I were to come and visit Mei Lanfang, if that ever happened in a parallel universe back in the 1950s, this is where he would have received me. So it was a fantastic experience, and to me it did not feel at all like doing homework, because usually when you think of homeworks, you think of like you hunching behind your desk and like trying to like write an essay or trying to look up information. And for me, it just felt like an immersive experience to learn something new, and that what it was to me. And so I was very happy that Julausha gave me this homework.
Nihao, darling, I want to know some poems and Jing Ju related.
Jing Ju, right? Yes.
Jing
Ju, we here are not so many. You have to go there and see.
That side. Yes,
the second part of the homework is for me to understand more about my play and more about my role, which is Ren Tanghui. Now, for that, there's no escape. I was basically acting out someone that I didn't know. Now that I know him more, I think that I am a little bit closer. I'm a little bit closer to trying to embody him and to let his spirit run through me.
You know what I'm saying?
Seemed very interested in learning English, and when he's teaching me, he tries to use a few English words. And so I thought it would be nice for me to try to teach him something instead of him always teaching me. And since I promised him, I have to deliver, and so I am delivering a very, at least for me, simple English test.
来。
考试了是吗？对。天哪，那我这要是达到零分怎么办？你的笔。天哪。给你十五个分钟。十五分钟？对。我看到试卷以后，觉得Nadim真的是用心良苦啊，他都是手写的这个内容。十五分钟啊。嗯。我做院长，我不要给你压力。十五分钟以后。
我再来，还有五个分钟。好了，交作业了。还有两个分钟，要不要看一眼？不用检查了吧？OK，
老师，请判题。这些问题是跟巨 fa 有关。They are playing football. 他们在踢足球。对。No,
I don't. 嗯，非常好。这个是不对。No. 这个没有意思。嗯，这个是对。Listen.
Seven.
不是，什么意思啊？Listen.
哦，对对对对对。所以 sleep, 睡觉。睡觉。Listen, 听 watch,
是看。五、八、十、十三，不错。
太棒了，谢谢我的老师，谢谢我的老师。那个，Nadim，嗯，我也送给你一个礼物。哎，
为什么？你看看是什么？是一个物上。对，
送给你。这个是你，
这个是我，啊，我的战马超的一张剧照，然后做成了一个钥匙链，也是感谢你送给我的惊喜。啊，不用不用，
你这么耐心，
是应该的。 我从到这里到现在过了几个月，你一直教我，所以今天我有一个机会教你一些，
也感谢你，也感谢你，希望你能喜欢啊！希望你能喜欢，
对对对，我非常喜欢，我真的太厉害，谢谢你。